A man accused of stabbing another to death near a popular hiking trail faced a judge today. Last month, the deputies say a group of people were drinking near the La Luz trailhead when Marty Platero and Ryan Spencer started fighting. They say Platero then stabbed Spencer to death. Today in court, Platero entered a not guilty plea.